Hi, Amy here presenting about the great book of Dr. Mark Hyman, The Blood Sugar Solution. Dr. Mark Hyman, he is multiple times, tens to be exact, bestseller author. He is a practicing functional medicine doctor at the Cleveland Clinics, where he is the director of the Functional Medicine Center over there. He is also the founder and the medical director at the Ultra Wellness Center in Massachusetts. He is the medical director and consultant from multiple TV programs like Dr. Oz, you name it. He's also a contributor at the Huffington Post online newspaper. He's a passionate advocate, he's a leader, he's a speaker. He wants to change the healthcare in the United States. He's really worried about the epidemic proportion of obesity and diabetes, not only in the United States, but also worldwide. So one of the main concepts behind the book is the term diabesity, where it's combined obesity and diabetes. And it's a spectrum of metabolic imbalances that it's ranging from a mild insulin resistant up to full-blown end-stage diabetes and everything in between. So it's really a concept. And the problem is that in the United States, by 2020, one in two people is going to be either pre-diabetic or overweight, but 90% of them will know that they are just suffering from diabetes. And diabetes is basically the root cause, or is heavily associated with multiple chronic diseases like heart disease, diabetes, autoimmune diseases, Alzheimer's disease, cancer, you name it. It's interconnected with many diseases. But the approach that is currently followed in United States in our healthcare system is just dealing with the root, not dealing with the root cause of disease. It's dealing with symptoms and dealing with risk factor, basically. So a couple of studies done like nationwide and even with other countries, huge studies, the famous one, Navigator and the Accord clinical studies, just directed to diabetic people that is at risk of cardiovascular disease, aggressively lowering blood sugar in them with the goal of preventing chronic cardiovascular disease and death from heart problem. It was a total disaster because the studies needed to be stopped because it didn't produce the result they were expecting. Lowering the blood sugar was not the solution to the problem, was not the solution to prevent cardiovascular events in these high-risk diabetic patients. So it's a proof that the solution is not there. So Dr. Hyman said it has to be something different. He was really concerned himself in his practice, like he wanted to create a solution, having something that could help him also to treat his patients. So he decided to do the research, to look for all the publications. So he created this book, basically by providing a solution how to tackle this epidemic of obesity and diabetes in the United States and worldwide. So the idea is just addressing the problem holistic, comprehensive, and consider everything at once by impacting diet, lifestyle, addressing management of the stress level in individuals, and eliminating toxins and allergens. We create health. By creating health is totally opposite of what is done in the current medical system that is basically just dealing with symptoms and not solving the problem, and everything gets multiplied by minutes. So I really am a big supporter of the book, and I really like it, as you notice. What I like about the book is like it's written in simple terms. It's written by the big population to use it, by people, regular people to use it. Even though every chapter has evidence base and it's multiple publications that support everything that he says in the book. The idea is the book is designed to cover 2 weeks. It's covering 6 weeks of the program. It has two approaches. It has the basic and the more advanced. So basically it's boosting the nutrition, the first step, is balancing the hormones, addressing the stress level, managing by exercise, managing by good sleep, by yoga, is getting rid of the toxins in the house, using green and environmental friendly products for everyday life, is connecting with the community, is following simple quizzes along the way to track the improvement, the changes. And it's really simple to do. It's nothing really out of the ordinary. The food that is recommended to eat is very nutritious, it's delicious. It includes whole vegetables, good fat, right sources of animal protein. So it's not like an extreme type of diet. It basically is even allowed dark chocolate as a source. You can have like delicious berries as dessert. And it's really something that is doable and has been tested by himself, Dr. Hyman, with people in his working place, in the Cleveland Clinic, with the big masses in the church in California. And the results are amazing. Even in his website, in the blogsugarsolution.com website, there is a lot of testimonial of people that voluntarily they share their experience. The program is also coming with the big support, so they have a page on the Blood Sugar Solution that people could sign in and they can track. They can share their difficulties, their challenges, they can share the huge results. The second approach, the more advanced, maybe is a little bit more strict from some people because it's really removed everything that is, the high. Even if it's whole grain consumption is out of there, there is no gluten, there is no dairy. And some people have a little hard time doing that. But the reality is like many people don't really know how bad is their wellness until they start feeling good. They don't really know how bad they're feeling until they start experiencing the changes. Because it's so chronic that the only thing they know is this imbalanced state in their body. So it's really amazing how people share everything they reach with these results. So I think that even though this book was written in 2012, it's still very, very, very prevalent, and it could be useful for many people still. It's a really good guy I'm willing to recommend to my future clients to discuss with them. It's coming with a very good one chapter that it says the blood test that's supposed to be done, because the way that everything is tracked in medicine generally is very poorly. Like, you know, the blood sugar imbalancing is just measuring fasting glucose. There is no glucose tolerance test. There is no fasting insulin. And it's basically the fasting glucose and the hemoglobin A1C. That's it. And sometimes people could have like a normal blood sugar levels and the insulin is it's skyrocketing because it's just doing an extra work to keep the blood sugar on the normal level. So it's really good. It's also, he talks about cholesterol, the myth about it. He discusses all the myth around the diabetes, the obesity, and the diabetes, like the concept that is genetics, that, you know, since I'm Hispanic, I'm supposed to get it because everybody in my family got it. No way. That's not totally true. Once you know your genetic, you cannot change, but you can do a lot to prevent. So the concept of the food as communication, as information, is really powerful because food turn on and off genes that are important in the well-being of the body. So just to summarize, I just want to say that, yes, that is. I'm really happy that I select this book. I'm just looking forward to keep sharing his good science and what he's learning with my future clients. Thank you.